Hey, I'm Vishal and presently I work for Walmart Labs India and there I work as a software developer.
Vishal, what is it that you are working on at Walmart Labs?
So presently using Java as the technology, we work on Spring framework for development of web application backend services. So what our work reflects in the Walmart is basically when an order is placed till the point it gets delivered to the doorstep of a customer, all the automation and notification alert, everything gets controlled by our team. So,
how do you see yourself growing in terms of skills and experience while working at Walmart?
So at Walmart, we don't have a very big team of e-commerce. So as the team is not very big, every person contributes to the development of the e-commerce sector. So if you are a part of any team, you impact the Walmart in lot many ways and your product gets deployed very frequently, so you get a very good feeling like I'm working on something which is getting in action. So that is nice. And regarding learning, the e-commerce in Walmart is growing at a very good pace and it is expanding in various different countries. So in that also the development phase is going very fast, and in that way you get to learn a lot of new technologies, and all the technologies which we use is the best which is considered in the market.